8-time Reno Tournament Champion, 7-time Tulsa Nationalist Champion, 8-time Tulsa Kickoff National Champion, 6-time Trinity Award winner, 4-time Ohio School State Champion, and wrestled with Ohio State University. Ladies and gentlemen, Colin. Without great sponsors, there's no way to have a tournament of this magnitude. The Wild World Wrestling would like to thank Adam Finn from Flow Wrestling. Flow Wrestling is a very active and promoting youth wrestling, and Flow Arena is in all Wild events and streaming all the matches live on the internet, while also using Flow Tournament Tracking System launching Wild into the future. Ladies and gentlemen, Adam Finn. They're awesome, awesome guys. They're wrestlers, serving wrestlers. They represent Near Fall Clothing. They are the World of Wrestling's official apparel and equipment company. And they truly go above and beyond to provide class and quality wrestling and sports apparel for the World of Wrestling events and all our competitors. Near Fall donates 72 singles each season for the World of Wrestling's All-Stars. Representing Near Fall, the founders, the owners, the wrestlers, and brothers, Matt and Mark Dodgen. Also, I was proud to announce that Blackwater Living Water is official water cruise for athletes. Here representing Blackwater Living Water is Gary Ferguson. Supplying our wrestlers at all World Wrestling Tournaments with the very best in IT protection. Defense soap works, end of story, is the best I've ever seen. In your personal gym, your wrestling room, and large events, no orders too big or too small. Defense soap is our official hygiene company. Owner, Guy Sicko. Official match sponsor is Oliver Max at Divine Maxwell. Sale calls actuals and other rings with discount pricing. OSU Medical has become a huge part of the World Wrestling Games, like the kickoff classic. Providing top quality first aid for our wrestlers, OSU Medical is located on the floor, will be on the top side providing their much appreciated help and expert advice. Please give a big thank you to them. Here for OSU Medical, Dr. Blankenship and Dr. Lang. Thank you, gentlemen. Take Amateur Supplies, providing 1970s to the out-of-state and in-state team with closing entries. Introducing Rick Ketcher. And also, Wrestling Pacific is partnered with Vow and promoting youth wrestling in America and are responsible for national youth wrestling rankings. They are the oldest and leading publication in the wrestling world. USA Wrestling has expanded their soul in partnership with World Wrestling by enhancing the coverage of girls' wrestling. Our Tulsa Sports Commission has been dedicated to Tulsa Youth Sports and our great partner working with World Wrestling and the Sport of Wrestling.